Remove 3 screws. Remove the right bracket. Remove 1 screw. Remove the SSD.